Classification of dienes. There are three kinds of dienes: conjugated, isolated, and cumulated. Conjugated dienes are the most stable, followed by isolated, and accumulated dienes are the least stable and most reactive. Conjugated dienes. Conjugated dienes are dienes that have two adjacent pi bonds bonded to each other through a carbon sp2-sp2 sigma bond. All carbons in the conjugated system are sp2 hybridized and form a continuous pi system due to the overlap of the adjacent p orbitals. This extra bonding interaction makes the conjugated diene more stable than an isolated double bond by about 15 kilojoules per mole. Isolated dienes. Isolated dienes are dienes that have pi bonds separated by more than one single bond. Isolated dienes are also called unconjugated dienes. Isolated dienes are less stable than conjugated dienes, and their reactivity is very similar to simple alkenes. Cumulated dienes. Cumulated dienes are dienes that have adjacent pi bonds that share the same vanillic carbon. The reactivity is very similar to simple alkenes. Cumulated dienes are less stable than isolated and conjugated dienes.